us feel that when some outside event happens, that's when we're going to be happy. That's when we'll take an action step to fulfill our dreams. But that's not the way it works. Because if we're staying here in this present moment and not feeling good about our current life situation, that event is never going to happen. We have to feel good first, and then the event will happen. Or you may have to take that risk and make that event happen now with the joy. This is Maria Lessitz for Fox News at 10.